A final thing I could say while on the subject of all this health business is the fact that I don't smoke, I don't drink, and I don't do drugs. And I mean, obviously I'm not a preacher, and I don't have to tell other people how to run their lives, but I just like people to know that this is a decision that I've made about my lifestyle, and it's been advantageous to me, both on a personal as well as a professional level.